Hello students, here is Ashu Gupta, assistant professor. Again welcomes you all on the behalf of Indraprastha Law College. In today's lecture, we are going to discuss about the division of revenue areas, which is given in the chapter 2 of the UP Revenue Code 2006. So now let's open the books and start the slide. As you may see that the revenue divisions under the UP Revenue Code 2006, which is given under chapter 2 of this code in the section 5 and 6. Here in the division of the state into revenue areas are covered with the section 5, and the constitution of revenue areas given under section 6 of this code. Now we will discuss about the revenue divisions, how it is basically bifurcated in the section 5 of UP Revenue Code 2006 in the name of division of state into revenue areas, according to which it may be said that the state shall be divided into revenue areas comprising of divisions which may consist of two or more districts. रिवेन्यू एरियाज क्रिएट किए जाते हैं स्टेट के द्वारा जो डिविजन्स में क्रिएट होते हैं और दो या दो से ज़्यादा डिस्ट्रिक्ट को एक डिविजन्स में रखा जाता है. वेयर इन ईच डिस्ट्रिक्ट में कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू और मोर तहसील्स एंड ईच तहसील्स कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन और मोर परगनास एंड ईच परगना में कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू और मोर विलेजेस. इट मीन्स दैट देर इज अ 3-4 types of divisions in the name of district, tehsil, pargana and village. Let's move on the next slide. Here we may discuss about the revenues areas, which is thereby under section 6 of this code, wherein the state government may by notification specify the districts which constitute a division, the tehsil which constitute a district, and the village which constitute a tehsil. So basically district is constituting as a division and tehsil is constituting as a district, or village as a village constituting in a tehsil. So remember it. You may see that what is the subclauses of section 6 and what is the constitution of revenues areas, how it may describe in that code. Under section 6 of this code, the state government may alter the limits of any revenue area referred to subsection 1 of that section 6 by amalgamation, readjustment or division, or in any other manner whatsoever, or abolish any such revenue areas, and may name and alter the name of any such revenue areas. Means that state government has power to amalgamate or readjusted any division or the revenue areas, or also may alter the name of the revenue areas or the divisions. Let's move on the next slide. According to section 6 of this code, the collector may by an order published in the prescribed manner arrange the village in a tehsil into lekhpal circles. There is also a Lekhpal circle and Lekhpal circles into revenue inspector circles, and also specify the headquarters of of each revenue inspector within his circle. So basically लेखपाल सर्कल और रिवेन्यू इंस्पेक्टर सर्कल के अंदर अंतर्गत ये लोग आते हैं. नेक्स्ट लेट्स मूव ऑन द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. नाउ द डिविजन्स डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स तहसील्स परगनास रिवेन्यू इंस्पेक्टर सर्कल्स लेखपाल सर्कल्स एंड विलेजेस शैल बी डीम्ड टू बी द revenue areas specified under section 6 of that UP revenue code which is earlier discussed. Hope you will have been enjoyed the whole session and successfully enumerated it into your study and be benefited from this presentation. Thank you very much. We will meet soon again with a new session. तब तक के लिए be safe and stay at home during this pandemic year.